Anyone can be the kind of person that does things that others say cannot be done, aka an iconoclast. The term actually officially refers to the idea of the destroyer of icons. The iconoclast is somebody who's destroying icons.